What is going on, everybody? Bleaker here, and before we get too far down the line here, I want to point out a few things. One, you'll notice I am now level 12, so that's new. You will also notice now, if I go into my inventory here, I picked up a few extra, or I did a little bit of off-camera leveling here, so at when you're watching me, it's not quite so god-awful. So I got this new gun. This thing is awesome. Really, it freezes very, it's a wonderful gun. Then I got this one. This one's kind of badass. A lot more effective than my other one. I picked up, I still have this. I got this new shotgun, a few other things. I forgot to do that. If you guys know what the grinder is, I got that back up and running in a couple of, in a quest and stuff. And, you know, I've just been working my butt off here, off camera here, so that way I don't make a complete and utter embarrassment of myself in these coming up, in these new recordings. Look at this thing. Nice. Now check this one out. I've never heard it make that noise before. That's kind of cool. I didn't realize it played that music. Thought somebody was whistling in my ear in the background. No, that thing's actually playing this music. That is freaking sweet. If I can't do some fancy... Oh, look at that. I'd probably just skip, like, half. That's awesome. Alright, so where am I at right now? Oh, cool. I just bypassed, like, half the frickin' level by doing this way instead. Cool. That's not very fair, so I'm gonna go back to the beginning and kinda... There it is. They had to talk. Shoot. I didn't realize how low on health I was. Come on, shields. Come on, shields. There we go. Come on. I get health on killing people, so I have to, like, quickly kill people. Where'd that dude go? Oh, damn. He was right there. Where the heck is all the enemies at? Heck am I going here now? Oh god. Oh god, why? There it is. That's cool. Oh, come on. Freeze, gosh darn it, freeze. I don't think it will freeze. This is totally not fair. Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. Come on, where is he at? Where is he at? There it is. Oh, it's kind of tough. I have to focus on, like, killing stuff while commentating at the same time. This is a lot harder than it sounds, I guess, since you really can't see me. So, but in the meantime, while I'm busy killing things, I have wonderful news. I probably will comment this on a blog before you guys actually see this video, but the channel has hit, went from 400 views to about 500 views in 2 nights, so... Channel's definitely getting hits, so we're doing good. There it is. So we're definitely doing really good work on the channel, or I think I'm doing average work on the channel. Yeah, I've also decided to do these recordings a bit longer, because this is already very long. This is going to be a very long series, and to do it in 20-minute gaps, for one, that's annoying for you guys, because... I'm releasing these about one a day. I think I'm going to bump this particular series up. I'm going to attempt to do a 2 a day. if I can do a two a day. Like, now that I said that I'm bumping up to 20 minute recordings, we'll kind of see how that goes. Maybe I'll do a 20 minute and a 15 minute, or do 2 20 minutes. But like I said, I'm going to kind of play that one by ear. Because I've been trying to work on a backfill, because I got summer classes and stuff online. So I'm going to try and I'm trying to backfill just in case if the worst is to happen and I cannot record a particular day. That was easy. So I'm trying to keep a good backfill going, which is good. That's kind of easy to do. I've got a couple other videos currently unedited. Ooh, chest. So I'm keeping a good backfill going, which is nice. Ooh, shields. What do we got? Wait a second. I could take the turtle shield. I'll probably sell the turtle shield. No. Oh, let's see here. Deals spike shock damage to melee characters. Chance to electrocute enemies. Grants immunity to electric damage. And since what drops shields quicker? Electric attacks. Having a shield that's immune to that is badass. So that's a pretty good shield for the price of admission. Oh, another chest. Ooh, pistols. Let's get a quick ranking on this bad boy. Wow. These pistols. Well, yes. Yes, please. Oh, my inventory's full. Okay. So we need to dump some stuff here. So what can I dump? What can I quick dump here? All these white weapons I can quick dump. Need to level up my backpack space ASAP. So that's good. So we'll take you now. This will be my new pistol. But I'm going to... Actually, you know what? I haven't really used my new shotgun yet. Ooh. That's a lot of kaboom. That is a heck of a lot of kaboom. 9 out of 10 would use again. The other 1 out of 10 have no clue what they're talking about. Yeah, let's redirect some methane. Methane. Who says methane? It's methane. It's methane, you uncultured swine. Oosh. Oh. I nearly had to take the walk of shame there. Ooh. If I can land this right there. See, there's a really good chest over there. What the heck? Now get back to the bridge and turn on. Did you guys see that? My best men will gladly meet you there, Vault Hunter, to bore you in the juices of their skill.
You're creepy, mister. I thought the last ones we killed were your best men.
No, we've got more.
Oh, right.
Well, reload speed's a lot faster. Less magazine size, though. Wait a second. Wait, this isn't my shotgun. This is my shotgun. Ooh. Ah, but 3 ammo per shot. Probably not. And what's this one? A Jacobs? Not a fan of Jacobs, other than the sniper rifles. Ooh, pistol. And it's a Theodore, so that's going to explode like a grenade when thrown. This... I think I'm going to take it. It's not bad. I'll take it. Plus, it does electric damage, which is really good for dropping shields, so I'll take that. I need to get a bigger inventory. I get the chance to sell something since I'm not near the grinder. Yeah, I'll do I will definitely do a segment for you guys on like what the grinder is, so you don't think that I'm completely insane. Only partially. So then we're gonna go here, we're gonna dump the methane. Damn. I'm starting to say it now. The methane. I am so disappointed with myself. Damn it, Pickle. Nobody likes you. Oh, great. Well, he died awfully quickly. I've also discovered, I never realized it, but if you have like an if you freeze an enemy, and then you deal explosive damage to him, it'll actually deal extra damage if I've been doing it correctly. But I believe that's the case. Ooh, shield. Nope. Sell. Actually, no. Undo that. How do I undo that? I'm actually going to... If you people know what grinding is, I'm going to take and grind all these blue weapons. I am going to sell all my green weapons, however. class mods. Yep, get rid of you, get rid of you, get rid of you. Shields, I'm going to keep you. I'm going to try and keep as much blue stuff as I can. Because if I grind it and I do it properly, I'll get something purple.
Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands.
Oh boy. Ooh, this thing ain't bad. Why would he not just die? And... eh, whatever. Okay, now we're back on track here, and I was saying something about the channel.
Why did they give me olfactory sensor?
Oh, I understand that. I understand that. Okay, that gun is gonna get annoying very quickly. I noticed that I really don't use Claptrap's abilities all that much. Minion Trap. Hey, I'll take that. Although Minion Trap is like one of the most useless at this point. Die. Gosh darn it, die. Oh, and since I've respawned, or logged out of the game since then, I can hit all these other chests again. What do we got? My first rocket launcher. Beautiful. That right there, that's a beautiful sight right there. My first rocket launcher. I'm a bit sooner than I thought it would, too. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't really use rocket launchers. And open.
It should be safe now. Let's get to the Drakensberg so you can find that AI you need.
You know you got no chance, Vault Hunter.
Aw, come on.
You got a precocious little asshole.
Well, that was easy.
Drakensberg is mine. Not yours. You can pause.
This might be easy. Easier than I thought. Whoa! 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 What the heck was that? Did he open up a hole and I fell in the hole? What?
Congratulations on dying for tall.
What? What? That's not fair. I had him too. Damn it. Did he open up a hole or something? Yeah, hole right there. Oh, son of a gun. Well, that was easy. I remember when I first played through this thing, I was so worried about... I got to this part and, like, died a lot. Come on, that's what I thought. Yeah, the sense I have the ability to, I have a percentage chance of dealing explosive damage now. Combine that with this gun. Or if you guys remember my skill tree, I have the one skill that, if it's a non-explosive type of gun, I have the chance of dealing bonus, or explosion damage. Combine that with the fact that I'm firing a freezing gun, that in itself will do extra damage. If the enemies are frozen. So that's kind of cool. Alrighty, any good loot? Not really, actually. I'm fairly disappointed. I usually get something good out of this. Oh well. Okay, anything good? Wow, I'm actually kind of disappointed. I usually get something good out of that. Wow. I'm actually a little bummed about that. Hmm. Pity's Fall? Pity's Fall.
This used to be Sarpedon's own ship, you know?
Good for her.
Before she got promoted, I mean. They say it went down before the crackling happened. Imagine that. Crash! Bang! Oh, would have been something to see.
Yeah, sure.
I want an update on the Helios situation. Sir, I've got my best people working on a way to retake the station.
It's the Hyperion CEO. Is he as much of a bottle and glass arse as I hear?
Who the hell is that?
I'm leaking like a sea.
That is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us. Fire, John.
That's kind of funny. I love that part. Whoa. Oh, this is gonna be good. Oh, damn. Yay! Yay! Wow, such fun. Such fun, Zerker. Whoa, badass lunatic. How did I miss that? Come on, baby, die, die. Oh god. Nice! Nice. Level 13, oh come on. I gotta go back and level up again. That's not fair. Oh, for the love of god, stop moving so I can... Thank you! Only he stopped moving long enough so I could kill him. As much pistoling as I love to do. Oh, by the way, this one's a purple rarity. Fun fact. As much pistoling as I love to do, I'm gonna stick with this. Especially for this next part. You'll see what I mean in a moment. Oh, come on! Come on, that's not fair, I can't... Come on. Die, damn it, die. There it is. I gotta figure out how to kill this stupid thing. That's right, it's a doll. Nice. Dead. Come on. Still like the continuous beam fast better, but hey, at least I'm able to kill stuff. There we go. Nice. Ooh, what'd he drop? New SMG? New SMG? SMG? Cool. Cool, new SMG. New SMGG. Damn, everything's like one level higher than I am. That's gonna be annoying. Let's check out this new SMGG. Here it is, it's a fire one. Ooh. Well, I guess the one I've got is still kind of better than it.
Dare you board my vessel after all my polite warnings? Prepare to die horribly.
Okay, he's obviously insane.
Welcome, customer.
Ooh. I don't have enough money for it. Damn.
Tell your friends, Marcus.
Ooh, no.
I know,
Marcus. I know. Shut up, please. Shut up. Oh, thank goodness. Ammunitions. Oh, great. I gotta figure out how to kill these guys. Perfect. I missed. Come on, damn it. Dead. There's only one kind of kill for me. Only one kind of kill for me, and that's overkill. Nice. Claptrap said ooh. That means somebody drives something good? Nah, doesn't look like it. Oh, that lucky son of a gun. Well, I'm just gonna continue on. Oh no, I totally didn't know that was coming.
Will soon face my wrath. Actually, as I've just blocked a path to my wrath, you'll face my men's wrath instead. My girlfriend and I will enjoy watching you from the safety of the captain's chamber. Won't we, my luscious snuggle bunny? Yep. We've talked about this, my love. You're to address me as baby or my dear, especially in front of the others.
Of course, my dear Bosie.
Mateys, attack!